BMW M5 Competition Package could come to Geneva with 625 horsepower. BMW announced its intentions on a new competition package for the 600 horsepower M5 last September. At the time, Motor One reported that a BMW UK executive said, "The competition package will bring tweaked dynamics and likely standard ceramic brakes, which are a $10,000 option on the standard car." Bimmerpost forum member Esquire just found out that the extra super sedan will go into production in April at BMW's Dingolfing plant, and that it will be tuned to produce 25 more horsepower. A 625 horsepower M5 competition would run 22 horses ahead of the Mercedes-AMG E63 S. What did you say horsepower were? According to Esquire, the gossip came courtesy of the head of the BMW Driving Experience while in attendance at the recent BMW M Ice Experience in Sweden. What's not surprising about Esquire's discovery is that BMW's launching a higher tune so close to the unveil of the standard sedan. Frank van Meel told Road and Track at last year's LA Auto Show that an M5 competition was closer than you'd think. What is surprising is the UK executive's comment about the carbon brakes. The competition packages have typically involved a little more horsepower and a firmer suspension, new wheels, and other small chassis and cosmetic tweaks. The final competition package on the last-gen M5 levied a $10,000 surcharge over the entry sedan. If the carbon brakes come standard on the new comp option and can't be deleted, buyers could be staring down a much heftier tariff to stand on the next step of M Mountain. Most of the discussion thread about the news on Bimmerpost, in fact, was brand fans saying a potentially massive option price went against the spirit of the competition package. We should know more in March, when the super sharp M5 is expected to debut at the Geneva Motor Show. And after that, we'll likely see the competition package extended to BMW SUVs like the X5 M, and perhaps even the X3 M.